Welcome to the Ozak Show. So, my mom went to New York before and stayed there for 11 days. So, she bought me 3 toys. It's Aladdin, Jasmine, and this Barbie playset.
Yeah, so, Aladdin and Jasmine, mommy bought in Disney store in Times Square, right?
Yeah, she bought this in Disney store. And this Barbie playset, she didn't buy it in the Disney.
I bought it at Target.
Yeah, she bought it in Target and she did not come with these. So, I am still waiting for one last toy.
Oh, I really need
is the laptop and the printer with the Barbie. The Barbie even has bangs and it has a glasses.
But of course, before that, you have to review those toys first so you can open them now.
Okay, so I'm gonna start first with Aladdin.
Yeah.
I never had a boy toy. So I'm gonna.
You have Ken, right?
Yeah.
And the Beast?
Yeah, but.
Who else? No more?
Yeah, that's the only boys I have. I only have 2. So I'm gonna move my Barbie and Jasmine aside.
So you're gonna go with Aladdin first?
Yeah. So
yes. You have to be careful with that. Scissors. Careful.
If you're still small, you can ask your parents for supervision because you might cut yourself.
Oh, your fingers. Careful with your fingers.
Okay. So my mom just helped me now. It's already open, so let me show you. Aladdin's all free. Yeah.
Yay. Wow, he has a cape and a hat.
So here's Aladdin. He can remove his shoes. And he has a feather here.
Wow.
That can be up.
So cool.
There. And the tip is kind of hard, and this one's kind of fluffy. So here's Aladdin, and he has a cape that cannot be removed because it's all there.
It's fixed?
Yeah, it's fixed.
Because you might lose the cape.
Yeah.
If you don't remove it.
Yeah, so it's kind of wrinkled, and in the back it is purple.
Yeah.
And he has a gem in his hat, and he has squishy boots.
Mm-hmm. Can you remove the boots?
Let me see if I can.
Oh, you can remove it.
So this is how his feet looks like, and you can put it back.
Yep.
Very easily.
Yes.
And his arms can move.
Yeah.
Oh, and it has like that.
Oh, you can bend that. Also. How about the legs?
He can sit, but it cannot bend.
It cannot bend, okay.
Only the arms can bend.
Mm-hmm.
And he doesn't come with anything. And I'll show you a cool thing. You can actually remove the... Oh.
Can you? Or no?
It's fixed.
You cannot remove it. Because you might lose it also. That's why you cannot remove it. Anyway, just fix it.
Yeah. So this is Aladdin. And
he looks so handsome.
Yeah. I wish Aladdin comes with a magic carpet so they can ride him.
I didn't find any magic carpet there.
It's alright.
You can just make one.
Huh?
You can make it
like paper.
Yeah.
And then you
make it colorful. Yeah. You draw and use colored pens. And then
my mom just helped me. Now here's Jasmine. Let's take the monkey out first. So here's the monkey.
What's the name of her monkey?
I don't really know because in the scene her monkey isn't with a name.
Oh, maybe he has a name but we don't know yet.
Yeah, so
you have to see the movie.
So here's the monkey. So the monkey is wearing a small hat and a small coat or jacket, and he he's like crawling. It can stand by its own. See, it can stand by its own. And yeah, it's so
try
cute.
Try later if you can put the monkey on Jasmine's shoulders. I don't know.
Okay, let's try it later. Here's Jasmine. So you cannot remove the headband because it's with string. And here's the hair of Jasmine.
Yeah.
So Jasmine's hair is like soft and it's soft and it's straight too.
And black like your hair.
Yeah, black like my hair. And Jasmine has earrings in the side.
Silver earrings. Big earrings, right?
Yeah, and then you can move the earrings. And she has a necklace. Of course you can remove the necklace. Right?
Be careful with the small stuff, right?
Here's a necklace. It's gold.
Accessories. You might lose
and
them.
Silver. And you can always put it back. And here's her shoes. It can remove, actually. It can remove.
No.
So, by the way, don't mind our cats.
Okay, let's go back to Jasmine.
So, Jasmine has a nice top, and actually, you can remove it because it has the Velcro out in the back, and it's glittery. And they have this one because it will fall down. They have like a rubber band because it's falling. And her pants is like so big, but don't mind it's so big. It has a lot of glittery, it has a lot of detail, and he can remove it too. And it's glittery, so glittery. I really love Jasmine. I've been wishing to get the Jasmine.
Okay, but I didn't see a tiger there at Disney Store.
Yeah, it's right. Because tigers sometimes are wild and might eat you.
Okay.
Now the next one is the biggest toy we have. It is...
the Barbie toy!
The Barbie toy.
Is that toy?
So here's the Barbie toy. The Barbie toy...
it's a baker.
Yeah, it's a Barbie baker's playset.
Yeah.
And when you turn this, it rings, look.
Oh, I can hear it. When it rings, it means the cupcake is already cooked?
No.
Baked?
It means
already done?
The cake rises and then it's already done when it dings.
Okay, let me help you.
So my mom just helped me. Now, this is how it comes with. So here's Barbie. You can even remove her little apron that it comes. And it has a lot of cupcakes, and she's wearing jeans that are skirts too,
like yours.
Yeah, and she has a shirt that says sweet, and it has a cupcake, and it's white, and she has a little ribbon that you cannot remove, but if you want to remove it, just do it here. So, I have the same boots like before. I have the same boots like before and the same feet like my other dolls. For a minute, and I'll show you what the accessories are. So, first, this is a cake that rises up when it dings. Here, it is a cake. And then when you ring it, it dings like that. And then this one is cake mix. This one is frosting that you dip it here, and then you make it right over here. So it has a spoon that can mix, and it has like a frosting spoon that you can get some and then put it right there. And this one is an apron, so I'll show you how you can put it. It's actually not very difficult, but you really need to be careful. Okay. Like this?
So it's a glove.
Here's a glove so you can get it. See?
Yeah.
It has even, it's so cute. And then you can only remove it. There. I'll brush the hair later. I don't like messy hair yet. It has, it comes with a bowl. And this one can rise up too.
Wow.
It can rise up too, but you cannot remove
it.
You cannot remove the cupcakes. Now let oh, and it has like a fuzzy here.
Yeah.
So let me show you how you can use it to color change. So I already, my mom already put water in here, so I just need to dip it. And then it will color change.
You show them. Wow. Wow. Look at that. Wow.
You can color everything.
Show them, show them, show them the difference. Wow.
So this is the difference here. And then when it dries, it will just come
back. You show
back.
Them here, here, here. Show them. Oh, wow. Closer, closer. Let's do it closer. Oh wow, look at that. When you're, oh wow, it's good. When you put water on the cupcakes, the design comes out.
Yeah, because I really see the other designs.
You show them. Yeah, that's so cool. So pretty. Are you done?
There, when you're done, this is how it looks.
Wow. And then you will hear it, bing!
You spin this.
That. Okay.
Huh?
And then... So maybe it's cooked already. Can I see? Bing! Wow! Okay, and the other cake. Ding!
There. So thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe. What's your favorite doll here? And what's your favorite doll here? Comment down below what's your favorite doll. My favorite doll is all of them. And if you want to pick all of them, you can subscribe to us. So bye guys, see you next time.
Bye.